With his pants falling down, or the dance that's a dream of romance, or the scene where the villain is me. That's entertainment. The lights on the lady in tights, or the bride with the guy on the side, or the ball where she gives him her all. That's entertainment. The plot can be hot, simply teeming with sex. A gay divorcee who is after her ex. It can be Oedipus Rex, where a chap kills his father and costs a lot of bother. The clerk who is thrown out of work by the boss, who is thrown for a lot.
Can you give that stuff a rest, even at a time like this?
What do you mean a time like this? It's just a time for it, man. We're top of the world.
What, before a show? You're over the rainbow, mate. That's where you are.
I am sick to death of reading crap. I want to give a parrot to say off an effing autocue week after week. I want to write my own script.
Away in a manger, no Christ for a bed. The little large Jesus laid down his sweet head.
Crikey, this really is like sooty and sweep.
Hissing, whizzing, let's get busy.
You know what I mean!
No, I don't!
They're ready for us, mate. Time to go.
Showtime!
Oh, God, here we go again.
Oh, God, here we go again. Oh, where did it all go wrong?
Listen. Right, you ready for this?
I'm ready, come on.
Which entrance are we in through tonight?
Stage left, there's a whole patient at all.
Of course, arms. Collar?
Yes, fine.
Sorted.
Lovely.
Now, I'll tell you what, mate, we better get this over and done with quickly. The sooner we get off stage, the quicker we get some crack.
Less crack, more women.
As always.
Right, come on. You're looking good.
Thank you, so are you.
I know.
Ready to go?
Yes, I am.
Bingo! Bingo.
Can hear the crowd. Here he goes.
Right.
Ready for this?
I'm ready.
Give me some skin.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Joe and Lee, the Joey Boys!
The joke was on me.